Our first duet is over. Let's do it all over again with different people, but it's definitely still the boys. Louis, we are back with you.
I am super excited about this performance. Here coming up is Dalton Harris. Balding.
Every time Dalton gets to the stage, I just slide my seat back a little bit, look at Simon and think, I dare you to say this wasn't great.
I mean, seriously, seriously, amazing.
Louis, he's like the big brother that wants you to score all the goals at the football match. You know, he's always hyping me up. He's like my own biggest fan, you know.
So proud of you.
I think quite simply Dalton deserves to win because he's one of the, if not the best singer that has ever been on The X Factor.
Emily Sandé has come through and said that she wants to sing with you. And I think that would be amazing.
That's something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If this is the start of whatever is about to happen, then I'm excited.
Love that. Look at him. He's loving it.
I've listened to your music forever. This is still so weird for me, you know? How did you feel to sing with Emily Sandé? How'd you feel, you know?
I think your voice is amazing. I saw you singing Clown last week and I just thought it seems so effortless. I can't wait for you to bring out your own stuff, man. It's gonna be amazing.
I've never seen a smile on his face like that. It's ear to ear, I love it.
Everything's riding on this and I've come too far to be complacent now. And I'm singing with Emily Sandé, so shoot.
Tell all the boys no, makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it. No one could climb it, but I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let
gentlemen, Miss Emily Sandé!
You let all the girls go, it makes you feel good, don't it? Behind your Broadway show, I heard a boy say, please don't hurt me. You built your wall so your ivory tower. I'll hold your hand and then we'll jump right out. We'll be falling, falling, but that's okay, 'cause I'll be right here. I just wanna know, how beautiful would you let me see beneath.
Take it off now, boy, take it off now, boy. 'Cause I wanna see inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight?
Nelson and Emily Sandé.
What?
You're happy right now, aren't you?
Emily.
This guy's amazing. He's incredible.
Well, let's talk about this guy, Emily. I mean, how do you find him to sing with?
Just wonderful, you know, getting to know you more as a person. You're such a genuine, you know, soul and spirit, and your voice is just like honey. So vote for Dalton.
That's the thing, because when you get the call and you're like, you've got to buy into the person you're duetting with, but his voice is something else, isn't it?
Yeah, it's incredible, especially in a song like this. You know, you have to get very deep and emotional with it. So incredible job.
Dalton, I imagine you've had a lot of kind of like wow moments on this show, but this must be up there for you, I can tell.
Yes.
This guy, Louis, I want to just talk about it. Like, he's kind of the grey man. We see it time after time about week two, week three, people just come out of nowhere, really. But what did you see in him, and how's he delivering on that tonight?
I think for me, the moment that stood out for Dalton for me was at Judges' Houses. And that was the moment that I really, really took notice of Dalton. And from that moment, he's been building and building. And Emily, I just want to say to you, thank you so much for doing this, because you've just made a dream come true for Dalton. And that's real, that's real cool. Thank you.
Thank you, Louis. Now, more than a little slice of Jamaica has come to Wembley tonight. I've got a feeling they're about to make enough noise for the entire country. Let's hear it for Dalton's friends and family with Stacey.
We have got a huge, huge surprise for Dalton. All the way from America, his best friend Chloe has come just to see the show and to come to the final. Chloe, how are you feeling?
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. I've known you could do this from the beginning. I'm so happy I got to share this moment with you. I love you! Woo!
That is friendship goals right there. You're amazing, thank you. And also, Dalton's mentor, all the way from Jamaica. We are literally going international tonight. How are you feeling? And you must be so, so proud of Dalton.
Dalton has been having this dream of being on the X Factor from it about 7 years ago. And he's accomplished it. And yet he's already a winner just by being this far.
Thank you so much, Mr. Now behind me are the choir that Dalton used to sing with, and you've got a song specially for Dalton tonight, haven't you? Go ahead.
Dalton, we're so proud of you, supporting you. You will win the X Factor.
Thank you so much, girls. Back to you, Dermot.
Yes, Dalton coming with his own BVs. I can tell you're emotional. What do you want to say to your friends and family?
Chloe, you got me. You got me. I never expected you'd be here. I've been inviting you, but... and to Donovan German, I love you so much. You took a chance on a kid that had nobody and made it into somebody. So I thank you so much for the mind that you've equipped me with. I can never thank you enough, so thank you.
We all know how much this means to Dalton. We can see it. Will he win the X Factor? Well, that is up to you when the vote opens at the end of the show. For now, thank you so much, Emily Sandé and Dalton. Nice stuff. Okay, the final duet coming up shortly, and we are going deep with one of the biggest artists of the last few years, Mr. George Ezra, on this stage. See you then.